everyone, and welcome to the second video on my channel. So today I was thinking about, well, you know, doing a championship video, aka that means I would try to do one championship. I don't have that much time because tomorrow we're flying to America, so I have to pack today and get ready. So yeah, so I'll do only one championship, and the next championship is the New Hillcrest Championship. And last time I did it, I came first. I could even trade a ribbon, but I have it in my stable. So, you know, I wanted to do that and record how terrible I am at championships. Yeah, it sounds cool. I won first place. But other than that, I absolutely care about championships. So, I still got like 14 minutes to championship. So, I wanted to do some training. So, I'm going to do some training. So, I'm just going to speed up how I train. And when I would say something, I would, well, you know, stop it. So I think I'm going to start here at Steve's farm and then go to Silverglade Manor. And I think that's all which I'll have enough time to do. So yeah. And then I will see you guys back at my home stable doing a champ outfit. Okay. So let's go.
Guys,
I actually went not to Silver Plain Manor, but to Burnington Racetrack, and up here. And I think I have like 7 minutes, so I'm going to go call for pickup, quickly make an outfit, and I will meet you guys at the New Hill Cross Championship. I have 51 seconds. I am extremely nervous. I have to Starshine is going to win against me. Tuxedo probably not. Manuela? No, I'm not scared. Okay, Uni kind of scared. Oh no. Okay. So I think I can get at least first place. Well, that's what I thought before I saw these people. Okay, yeah. I'm not gonna get a good plus spot. I'm gonna get fifth place. This is not gonna end well. Guys, I'm actually I'm going to end up literally at least hopefully sixth place. Oh, I'm scared, but yeah, I think everyone's getting it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose because look at these three people, like, oh my god, that's like, you know? Anyway. Let's do this, guys. Okay. I'm nervous. I'm gonna mess up. I'm gonna speed this part up and you can just see how I do it. That's the most important thing. So yay! I'm actually happy, okay. Wait, what is this? Competition stretches of your rig. Oh, Hollow Woods, I got the best. Oh, yeah. No, I can't. because But he can wear this ribbon proudly. Yeah, I'm actually super happy. So, I think that's all for this video. I'll probably still go training. Okay. So guys, I'm going to go take my Welsh pony again. So I'm going to go take bubble tea. And then I'm going to go do the races at Silver Glade Manor, and then we're going to end it off there. So see you guys at the Silver Glade races. Championship slash training video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I would very appreciate if you like and subscribe so you get notified when I have another video. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye.